are. While we're at airfield, the your steam pilot, Johnny, loading us up. And we're out of here. This is my little kitchen hoochie. Got a cooker and food and stuff set up. And over this way, I've set up the tent under the fly I brought with me in the chopper. Now, well, today's mission is just to find a bit of dog food and enough to make a couple of stews out of. So hopefully there's a deer handy. We'll just go down the creek today. See what's going on. Really open bush in here. It's actually beautiful walking. So it boots off for the first stream crossing. Wasn't too bad. Great little spot for a picnic. Bit of animal sign around and some fresh water. What more could you ask for?
dinner and drying the socks as well. Awesome.
nice little sour. That'll make some good eating. Yeah, good on you, Stella. a nice young stag, bush stalked. Now that was actually it was a bloody good stalk, was Della. Come on, you Stella. You do. Bones of this bloody good camp left. Looks like Gabriel did a number on it. Looks like the toilet's flattened as well. Good landing pad though. Be a happy home for a roar at some stage. Thank you. This one looks like a better eater. And very good indication from Stella once again. Just come to check the eel line, and looks like we've been successful, but the eel's got himself tangled up around the log. Looks like a bit of a mission. I'll tie these two lines together, and hopefully we can use a stick to get them out of there. It's actually quite a big eel. What a beauty. It'll make some good eating. Still got the piece of liver attached to the hook. Awesome. It's a hell of a feed.
absolutely delicious. Steamed eel. Just a bit of salt and pepper, and it's going to be glorious. What do you reckon, Stella? Quick in your lips. That wasn't much to catch on camera there. Stella heard a stick break and two red hinds were working their way along a deer trail. And anyway, before I knew it, we shot one of them. She actually ran about 130 odd metres, or more, fell into this creek, I think.